in this episode of You Rang.
We do not have Truckee. Lady, I saw the sign, so I'll just use it as a stool. That's going to wrap up this edition of You Rang. Let's try that again. What's up, lurchers out there in YouTube land? It's your favorite mutant here with another cross-continent edition of Euro Truck Simulator. I am only 700 kilometers away from the goal for the month, so I'm thinking I'll just do a shorter run today to cover that, and we'll begin a long trip next time. So I want to make sure I get that in before the end of the month. We are in Luleå in Sweden. Nope. So we could go. Nope, that's not long enough. Tartu in Estonia. 1,060. I think we will grab that one. There's a little fender bender here, it looks like.
Exit now.
Thank you. What I got going over on the other screen today, you may be asking? Maybe not, but I'm going to tell you anyway. I am watching a plane spotting live stream. Called Sierra Bravo TV. He streams from Louisville's SDF airport. Mostly with there we go. Excuse me. As I was saying, he mostly does the UPS flights that land and take off there. Occasionally there's a passenger flight thrown in there, but see a bunch of MD-11s and 737s. The real treats are the 747s that they nickname the Queens. And right now, he actually began the stream with teasing that there's a 747 from Dubai sitting there, and he's not sure what the story is with that, but it's not a UPS plane, but it's sitting in the cargo area of the airport, so trying to solve that mystery. So I will share a link to his channel down below. Generally streams once or twice a week. ahead of you there, GPS lady. I saw the sign. How the pilots sometimes catch sight of him and wave. Usually it's the ones that are landing. This is a driller that we are hauling. Yeah. 11 tons. Not very heavy. I knew this had to be a border, with it being two cities so close to each other. Welcome to Finland.
Now.
I just heard on over the stream a little bit ago that it sounds like that 747 is heading up to Anchorage. But I didn't catch what else was said. This is the first time I've been able to join that particular live stream so early. And he actually started a little bit early. Because that 747 that was sitting there. But apparently he starts every live stream with the national anthem. So that's why I paused there.
Exit now.
look out for BTT staff member trucks and other VIPs. Part of the egg hunt challenge. You know, we found Boomer in last journey. Do not know is that I found Bucks when I was wrapping up a convoy run that I had to bail on before I reached the end.
Go straight on.
So I've got two. Sitting on a stool. Just sitting in the chair yesterday, and all of a sudden the back just plops down to the ground. The other bolt let go on the other side, so. Well, the bolt didn't really let go, it was just the hole it was in slid from the bolt. Here's a little explanation. We have where the armrests attached to the seat and the back. It's like a hollow tube. And in each side of the tube, there's a hole here's another one. For this screw to go into. And the holes are slightly bigger than this. So if you get this tightened up, it wouldn't take much for the rim of that armrest to go up and over, leaving just the screw behind and the armrest just dangling. Not a very good design. I can understand the outer hole being big, but you should make the other one smaller so that that screw can't go through. And I was talking about it in the Discord chat. We'll suggest a washer, but there ain't no way to get a washer in there. So I'll just use it as a stool. I already took the back out to the trash. Coming up out of town, so we're going to be slowing down to 50. Might as well just start to slow down anyway because of the bus and a roundabout. Still posted as 80. Oh crap, I could have stopped there for fuel. I think we'll catch the next one. We still have over 200 out of 1,000 liters in the tank.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Another wave on the live stream. find. I think that'll work. Excuse me. What about this one? That one? Okay, well, we'll go for that one. We will also need a rest break. Bridge. jets buzzing by. To that planned rest area. We can do that.
At the roundabout, I'll take the first exit. Exit now.
Comes our stuff.
Go straight up. Reroute.
Excuse me.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
This is not a rest stop. Where is it? I guess we'll have to check and see. Thank you. That's going to wrap up this edition of You Rang. Let's try that again. That wraps up this edition of You Rang. Okay. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in the next one. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey everyone, your favorite Mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.